back to the living room, there's a door that leads you to the garage. You have a two-car garage, and this area is for your washer and dryer hookup. I'll take you upstairs now. Upstairs leads you to your first room with a closet. All the carpets, underneath the carpets, have wooden floors. Here's your second bedroom. Sizes are not bad at all. Here's your wooden floor. Nice size bedroom. The three bedrooms upstairs share this bathroom. Crown moldings in the bathroom. Shower, tub, and a big window to the backyard.